Do you love the Ken Burns effect? Sure, we all do. Every documentary maker uses it in every documentary they make, I promise you. And we're about to show you the built-in Ken Burns effect in Final Cut Pro. Named for the American filmmaker, the Ken Burns effect creates a pan and zoom effect using adjustable start and end positions. Let's get started. First, select a clip in the timeline and position the playhead over it. Then navigate to the bottom left corner of the viewer and click on the down arrow. Choose Crop, or you can use the shortcut Shift-C. Now, click on the Ken Burns button at the bottom of the viewer. Two rectangles will appear. The green rectangle defines the position and size for the start of the clip. And the red one does the same for the ending. In both rectangles, drag the corner handles to define the size. And drag anywhere within the rectangle to adjust the position. Continue adjusting until the start and end points are where you want them. This arrow between the start and end points shows the direction the clip will travel. Now, notice these two controls. On the left, this swap button exchanges the start and end positions. And on the right, this button previews the clip in a loop with the Ken Burns effect applied. To pause, you can either press space or click on this pause button at the bottom of the viewer. Currently, the animation is set to ease in and ease out, causing the clip to move more quickly in the middle of the path. If we want to change this, we simply hold Ctrl and click in the viewer. And in the menu, we can choose from these easing options for the animation. Here's a side-by-side comparison of each of these options. Ease in and out will ease the start and end of the sequence. Ease in will slowly pick up speed until the end of the animation. Ease out will begin fast but slow down at the end. And linear does not smooth the animation at all. Once finished, click Done. With the Ken Burns effect, even photographs can be used to create amazing visuals. With the Ken Burns tool built into Final Cut Pro, your next documentary is going to look epic. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. You're probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.